National Night Out Against Crime is part of building a community. It's part of the police department building trust with the community. It's part the police department and the and all the neighbors building a partnership.
This time, instead of being at the rec center or being at the Blue Island Police Station, in front of the police station, we decided to bring it to the community, and then the community bringing it to a specific location. It was started, one of them started by Lincoln School, and then it ended up at Centennial Park. This group started from the golf course, the Meadows, and it ended here at Memorial Park.
A lot of times people will say, you know, you do everything in this part of town, or you do everything in that part of town. And so we just wanted to spread it out a little bit so that every neighborhood got a little bit of celebration.
I think this format was a little different, a little better, because you got out into the neighborhoods. The people can see who you are. Otherwise, you're just a name to them.
But the idea is to get to know your neighbors, get the neighbors out of the house, get them familiar with who's on their block, and get them familiar with the police and everybody, bringing awareness to their community from a neighborhood standpoint, from block by block, street by street, neighborhood by neighborhood, to fight against crime, be aware of crime.
We have such a busy lifestyle. Most people don't know their neighbors anymore. But if we could get some new people out and we get them to mingle at social events like this, we make new friends.
You want cheese and sausage or sausage? You want
just sausage? This is what it used to be in our old time of growing up, where everybody would know each other, the doors would be unlocked, and this was what bringing unity, knowing and communicating with people on a one-on-one basis. And this is what's been lacking, and this is hopefully the start of that, bringing it together.
So just wanted to say thank you for coming out tonight. The whole purpose of this is getting to know your neighbors, taking our streets back from crime.
I've just been saying, take back your streets, letting the bad guys, criminals know that the drug use, the violence, the activities we all frown upon is not welcome here in Blue Island. So that's kind of the theme of this year's National Night Out.
Thank you also to the Blue Island Police Department for all they do, for trying to keep us safe and their hard work. So